talking to my friend Desdemona the other day. She runs the space station and bake shop down near Boomtown. She told me that human beings are flawed individuals. That the cosmic bakers took us out of the oven a little too early. And that's the reason we're as crazy as we are. And I believe it. Take, for example, when you go to the movies these days. You know, they try to sell you this jumbo drink, 8 extra ounces of watered-down cherry coke for an extra 25 cents. I don't want it. I don't want that much organization in my life. I don't want other people thinking for me. I want my Junior Mints. Where did Junior Mints go in the movie? I don't want a 12-pound Nestle's Crunch for $25. I want Junior Mints. We need more fruitcakes in this world. Less bakers. We need people that care. I'm mad as hell, and I don't want to take it anymore. Fruitcakes in the kitchen.
Fruitcakes in the kitchen.
Fruitcakes on the street. Strutting naked through the crosswalk. Chicken, big life with the quick, the secrets in the crust. Fruitcakes in the kitchen.
Fruitcakes in the kitchen.
Fruitcakes on the street.
Fruitcakes on the
strut
street.
Naked through the crosswalk in the middle. Tax dollars at work. We lost our Martian rocket ship. The high-paid spokesman said, looks like that silly rocket ship has lost its cone-shaped head. We spent $90 trillion trying to get a look at Mars. I hear universal laughter ringing out among the stars. Fruitcakes in the galaxy.
Fruitcakes
on the earth, strutting naked towards eternity. We've been that way since birth. Half-baked cookies in the oven. Half-baked people on the bus. There's a little bit of fruitcake left in every one of us. Religion, religion. Oh, there's a thin line between Saturday night and Sunday morning. Here we go now. All right, altar boys. Mea Koopa, Mea Koopa, Mea Maxima Koopa. Mea Koopa, Mea Koopa, Mea Maxima Koopa. Where's the church? Who took the steeple? Religion's in the hands of some crazy-ass people. Television preachers with bad hair and dimples. The God's honest truth is it's not that simple. It's the Buddhist in you. It's the pagan in me. It's the Muslim in him. She's Catholic, ain't she? It's that born-again look. It's the wasp in the Jew. Tell me what's going on. I ain't got a clue. We all got them. We all want them. What do we do with them? Here we go, I'll tell you. She said, you've got to do your fair share. Now cough up half the rent. I treat my body like a temple. You treat yours like a tent. But the right word at the right time. Hey, give me a little hug. That's the difference between lightning Captain's log, stardate 2000 and something. We're 7 years from the millennium. That's a science fiction fact. Stanley Kubrick and his buddy Hal. Now don't look that abstract. So I put on my Bob Marley tape and practice what I preach. Get y'all lost in the reggae, man, as I walk along the beach. Stay in touch with my insanity. Really is the only way. It's a jungle out there, kiddies. Have a very fruitful day. Hey! Fruitcakes in the kitchen. Fruitcakes on the street. Crosswalk in the middle of the week. Half-baked cookies in the oven. Half-baked people on the bus. There's a little bit of fruitcake left in every one of us. That's right! You too! Yeah, those crumbs are spread all around this universe. I've seen fruitcakes. I saw this guy in Santa Monica roller skate naked through the crosswalk. Down in New Orleans, in the French Market, there are fruitcakes like you cannot believe. New York, forget it, fruitcake city. Down Island, we got fruitcakes. Spread them crumbs around, that's right.